Wow, it's amazing. Because I thought that was it in front of us. I didn't realise it opens up to the left as well. There's some incredible birds over there.
So down there is the way to the, it's where you can cross into the other lake.
Oh, so that's the weir down there?
Yeah.
What's down this end?
More lake, it's quite big.
To explore the lake and then go down over the weir?
Yeah, absolutely.
Right, how do we lift a canoe up there then? There's a little... Is there somewhere you can get up? Yeah, let me just lift it out. Oh yeah, it's going to that little docky thing, isn't it? And then I can just paddle it backwards.
Yep.
You might have to push it down as you go up. Yeah, if you put your bum on it and then push me out. Just put your bum on it, but I was going to fall in.
I have to put my weight on it.
Okay. All right. I've got it.
Okay.
Hey. Thank
you. So where's our launch? Where's Parlous's harbour?
So we have to sort of pole it out.
Yeah. So it's fine for a canoe, isn't it?
We're just going to have it first.
But, Alex, sorry, I missed your call.